trap sediments in it, and you get these type of structures. Next one, please. This is the fossil of the tree. We have got these carbon layers of the carbon. Next one, please. Here, I am trying to show that the root cause of all this dynamic activity, the interaction between geosphere, biosphere, hydrosphere, has been development of these ridges under the influence of mantle, melting, and volcanism. You have got this oceanic ridges. The shape of, this is the shape of today's oceanic ridges. Here in India, this is the, our Indian ridges. These lines which you are seeing, they have been mapped by the, they are called the ocean spreading line. They are different reversal of the magnetic field, which have been mapped by them. That's what I was trying to hope and pray that I'm not very technical. This is the evidence. This is the process which has taken place right at least from 3,500 million years. But at different places, in different shapes, in different forms. Next one. And of course, all these things have attracted this lady to get gold and all metal which you get it. They accepted the theory because of that process. So you are able to get entire thing and most of my sisters and will be able to appreciate that even today, there are places the gold is mined in such a way that the ladies are able to build, to make their clothes from gold. Next one, please. Now, I am moving towards my conclusion. Nature took 4,500 million years to make Earth habitable and friendly for the humanity. Hazrat Insan is destroying it very rapidly. Humanity also will be extinct. The way dinosaurs have gone 65 million years ago, but their reasons are different. Extraterrestrial bombardment was the reason for the dinosaurs. KT extinction, all the animals which were born. Ariyalu, if you go to Tiruchirappalli, that limestone which is being converted into shell limestone, which is being converted into marble now by builders, that is nothing but the extinction. Nothing but shells are found over there. Now, greed of the humanity is destroying itself. Global warming, you will be reading in all these newspapers and so many channels are coming. Nuclear wars and water wars are indications of impending extinction. We are destroying that planet, the planet Earth, which was made suitable for us by nature in 4,500 years. That creature, that artist, whatever name you give to him, Almighty, he did it for 4,500 million years. Within 200 million years, 200 years, you are going to destroy it if you don't repair your habits, if you don't reduce your greed. Now, again I go back. This is the earth which is being burned.